It's simple. We kill the Batman.
That is probably what Clark County Public Administrator Robert Tellez thought on September 3rd when he allegedly stabbed veteran reporter Jeff Gair-man to death. Tellez was likely upset at Gair-man for helping him lose a reelection bid. Having written an article back in May that documented Tellez's hostile work environment and alleged affair, at the time, Tellez denied it, saying, "I think it's horrible that they recorded this, and they're trying to destroy my life and my marriage when I'm actually infinitely in love with my wife." Right now, it's not looking good for Tellez. His vehicle was spotted leaving the scene, his DNA was found on Gair-man, and he had defensive wounds from the alleged attack. Politicians murdering journalists is nearly unheard of in the US, but in other parts of the world, especially nearby Mexico, political journalism is one of the most dangerous careers.